This is just a brief view of my views of Salford. After days of research and photos, I've come across to a conclusion. Salford is only as bad as you think it is. It has plenty of good and bad argument, and it isn't my place to tell you what you think on Salford, so I'll argue for both sides in hope of making you make your mind up too. Well, first off, I'll start with the scary issues of what's bad in Salford, from its locals, vandalism, corruption, or general complaint. And I will give each few a fair argument. Salford is said to be a crime-riddled place. Well, to be fair, we are above the UK's average. Well, for most other than sexual offences and burglary. The main complaint about trouble in Salford seems to be knife crimes and muggings. But I have honestly never witnessed any serious offence, or do I know anyone who has been a victim, unless they were looking for trouble. My view is that if you look for it, you will find it, so crime in Salford will depend on how you act. If you act normal and don't provoke anyone, crime will come your way. Next up is vandalism. In the last few months there was a racist attack on a mosque, and earlier someone else quoted, "They wrote on the walls and threw paint." But this is a rare case, otherwise it wouldn't have made big news or have been something as shocking. But on the other hand, racist vandalism can lead to racist attack or even murder or manslaughter. Graffiti can also be used as art. As some of you might know, Banksy is a graffiti artist who makes amazing pieces of work. Just take a look at what someone did with graffiti with Whip Lane shops. I'll admit I was quite surprised to see this when taking photos. Now on to some more positive views of Salford. Celebrities. Although you may not be able to think of any off the top of your head, but there are a few. I won't go into much detail as I would bore you, if not already. Anyway, just a couple here. The Tintings, a brother and sister duo who made a great impact on Salford's youth and community. Secondly, remember the Doctor Who before David Tennant? No? Well, his name was Christopher Eccleston and he played the Doctor in the British TV series Doctor Who. This just goes to show, despite your views, not everyone in Salford is a gang member or a drug abuser. And I'm sure there are many more people who come from Salford that live happy lives.